A lawyer who receives investigative material from police to prepare for a hearing on behalf of a client facing possible indictment will be liable to a year in jail if he leaks it, according to a new provision enacted by Attorney-General Menahem Mazuz. In response to the state attorney's announcement, Israel Bar Chairman Yuri Gowon said, when the attorney general talks about this phenomenon, he should refer to both sides if he wants totally to eliminate the problem.